No matter how effective a new therapy is, the only way to really know who it can help, how to select the right patients for that therapy, is through a clinical trial. The HERO trials are implemented by one of our leaders in the Pediatric Cancer Dream Team, Dr. Ahmed at Baylor. This was very challenging because the target is something called HER2, and that's where HEROES comes from. It's a protein on the surface of cells. It's known to be an important immunotherapy target in breast cancers. Through the first 2.5 years, there has been an intensive effort to define the landscape of childhood cancers in terms of what are the best immunotherapy targets. Through multiple fronts, we have learned how to turn our own immune cells, T cells, lymph cells that normally gobble up viruses, to find these. The challenge is how to develop drugs against all of these, and is enabled by the Stand Up to Cancer St. Baldrick's funding.
It began as an experiment. We certainly had great initial fundraising and interest, and who would have thought it would continue to grow this way? The immune system can bring about more specific and less toxic therapies that can be curative.
We made tremendous advancement, and that's going to continue with the Dream Team over the next several years.
For decades, people said it would not work. So now, to have that satisfaction to know that it can work is unbelievably exciting.